And we have rain showers and maybe even some thunderstorms impacting parts of Siouxland this morning. More details coming up.
And an Iowa court blocks the latest attempts by State House Republicans to tighten limits on abortion in Hawkeye State. And for today starts now.
From KTIV, Siouxland's News Channel, this is News 4 Today.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Taylor Decker. Today's Tuesday, July 18th.
And I'm Al Jones. Sure was nice and mild out there yesterday, wasn't it, for mid-July,
huh? Yes. Yeah. I didn't spend a lot of time outside, but I know we got a lot of farmers, lots of families. Everyone's getting out and enjoying when we do have some good weather. I'm really not sure what to expect today. So.
Well, let's find out. I see some rain for many of you out there this morning. Meteorologist Jacob Howard starts us off in the Storm Team 4 Weather Center. Jacob?
Yeah, yesterday was a great day out there, especially from all that haze and smoke we saw from the weekend. Yesterday was sort of a redemption day for us here in the Siouxland area. But this morning, we're seeing some rain showers, maybe even some thunderstorms developing over into western parts of the Siouxland area. Pretty much all morning over into our western counties, they have been dealing with some rainfall this morning, but we are going to continue to watch these thunderstorms popping up just west of Holt County that could turn severe. We do have one just north of Valentine, Nebraska over there that has turned severe, so we're going to keep a close watch on this as it could continue to push off towards the east. Other than that, though, it's a pretty nice morning out there. Into the 50s and 60s, 59 in Spencer, 58 here in Sioux City. And our visibility, once again, is a lot better than we have been seeing this past weekend. There is still that air quality alert in effect for all of our counties in Nebraska. That does run until midnight tonight here in the Siouxland area. But then tomorrow, we have another chance at severe weather, which I'll be talking more about in my full forecast coming up.
Good to know as we start making plans for the day.
Yep.
Thanks, Jacob.
In the news, in the race for the White House, a potential third-party candidate could jump into the mix. Both Democrats and Republicans worry this could pull votes from their candidate.
There's only one Siouxland's News Channel with Al Jones, Taylor Deckert, and meteorologist Jacob Howard. This is KTIV News 4 Today.
Welcome back. The Screen Actors Guild strike entered its fourth day on Monday. The actors say their pay has been undercut by streaming services and inflation, making it harder to get by on their income. It's similar to what caused the Writers Guild of